madman from out of the east, fighter, trapper, guide. First white man into the Yellowstone, leaves one that made it back alive. An exploring man in the unknown west, sometime he spent on the run, like the time the Blackfeet captured him. But naked he fled for seven suns, over 150 miles he was forced to run. It was in 1806 with Lewis and Clark, now gone back down the Missouri. They met two trappers headed up who took interest in their story. For men like John to what lay beyond, he helped push open that western door. And after spending two hard years from home, he turned back into another four. While he's John Colter of the Yellowstone, first mountain man into the Yellowstone, his inferno, the Yellowstone, known as Colter's Hell, the Yellowstone. On the burning plains, mud pots and boiling springs, geysers blowing, spouting off, fumaroles belching steam, and a river and fire, sulfur smell in the air, an inferno like a devil's land. Later he tried telling skeptics back east, but they laughed at this foolish man. They would not understand. This brave explorer of Virginian tried going back to the eastern life, but twice he stayed as trapper and guide, stuck by his guns, wits, and knife. In 1810 he kept his scalp again, hearing once more the Blackfeet's cries. But he outdid him and he escaped like a fox, while five trappers lost their lives by Indian hands. John just would not die. Well, he's John Colter of the Yellowstone, first mountain man into Yellowstone, his inferno, Yellowstone, known as Colter's Hell, the Yellowstone. Fox or mink, mostly beaver pelts they sought, what damn near got extinct. These mountain men trapped uncharted land, scoured rivers, lakes, and ponds. Many dying alone at the trade, had few friends, these vagabonds, mountain men like Trapper John, who had cut some virgin trails in land no white man trod. Survived off his instincts and grit, tough work and a risky job. Took little more than his immediate needs, a buffalo robe used for bed, some Indian trinkets he had for trade, a hawking and plenty of lead, yes, a hawking gun with plenty of lead. Well, he's John Colter of the Yellowstone, first mountain man into Yellowstone, his inferno, the Yellowstone, known as Colter's Hell, the Yellowstone. Oh, he's John Colter of the Yellowstone. First mountain man in Yellowstone, his inferno, the Yellowstone, known as Colter's Hill, the Yellowstone.